Cleanliness and order are not matters of instinct. They are matters of education, and like most great things, you must cultivate a taste for them. National Law University, Delhi believes in these words of Benjamin Disraeli and flaunts its sprawling campus situated at Dwarka, New Delhi, with a contemporary and yet eco-friendly infrastructure and green ambience. The standout feature of the university is its expansiveness and greenery at every nook and cranny. Its facilities include 10 buildings comprising of an academic block, halls of residence for boys and girls, library, auditorium, moot court, and conference and seminar halls. The university is equipped with both modern technologies and environmental friendly practices. It is fully air conditioned, and yet the campus is pollution free and follows a clean and green, eco-friendly outlook. With its clean surroundings and green atmosphere, the university campus ensures that upkeep of plantation, over 10,000 potted plants, and overall maintenance is done on a daily basis. The campus is literally a breath of fresh and clean air, along with being a green and colorful sight to behold against the pollution and population of Delhi. It provides a serene, calm, and peaceful atmosphere to study and work, which aids physical, psychological growth and peace of mind amidst the hustle bustle of the metropolitan city. Upkeep of hygiene and sanitation and fumigation of washrooms, kitchens, classrooms is done with regularity. Biodiversity is noticeable in the campus, as the university is home to the birds, butterflies, and other eco-friendly species. The university is a firm believer of natural beauty and conservation and preservation of natural resources and flora. It offers a natural aesthetic appeal against the backdrop of the noisy and polluted city. In its drive for spreading awareness about cleanliness and healthy surroundings, NLU Delhi has adopted nearby 5 villages. Our students visit these villages and provide pro bono services through its legal aid committee, spreading awareness about cleanliness and clean environment. It spreads environment-related awareness and concerns through its conferences, seminars, and plant or tree program.
Cleanliness is the part of the ecosystem at the National Law University, Delhi. In past few years, we have deployed all kinds of measures to ensure the upkeep of the campus in all best possible ways. We ensure that the garbage disposals, water management, and general upkeep of the campus is kept at its best.
Everyone at the university is sensitized to environment-friendly behavior, and the administration has installed various eco-friendly preservation and conservation machinery and mechanisms. Mess kitchens are equipped with modern technology and advancement in gastronomy, appropriate to ensure health of students. All across the campus, garbage disposal bins are installed, differentiating between dry and wet waste disposal. When it comes to cleanliness and eco-friendly approaches, National Law University Delhi has an uncompromised commitment towards maintaining a Swachh campus, a clean campus.